I wish I could have seen him. When last time?
Sir?
King Théoden awaits you, my lord.
Take my leave.
My Lord Elrond, I come on behalf of one whom I love. Arwen is dying. She will not long survive the evil that now spreads from Mordor. The light of the Even Star is failing. As Sauron's power grows, her strength wanes. Arwen's life is now tied to the fate of the Ring. The shadow is upon us, Aragorn. The end has come.
You will not be our end, but his.
You ride to war, but not to victory.
Sauron's armies march on Minas Tirith, this you know, but in secret he sends another force which will attack from the river. A fleet of Corsair ships sails from the south. They'll be in the city in 2 days. You're outnumbered, Aragorn. You need more men.
There are none.
You would call upon them to fight. They believe in nothing. They answer to no one.
They will answer to the King of Gondor.
Anduril, a flame of the west, forged from the shards of Narsil.
Where do you think you're off to?
Not this time. This time you must stay, Gimli.
Have you learned nothing of the stubbornness of dwarves?
You might as well accept it. We're going with you, laddie.